made me happy is to see people try to replicate this bike as much as possible.